Up in the north, a different world. This is Salford, mile after mile of coronation streets. It's not all like this, of course, but Manchester United's headquarters are just down the road, and it's still Lowry land. Salford is the essence of the north, warm-hearted and industrial. And it's the home of one of the top rugby league clubs in the country. Although there are many rugby union clubs in the north, league is the north's own game. The ground at Salford feels 10,000 miles from Blackheath. But the dressing room atmosphere is the same, except that the pay packets for last week's match are being handed out. The Salford captain, Chris Hesketh.
I would say you start off playing for the love of it, you know, and as you get older, you, the money comes into it a lot more, particularly as you get married and you have a few kids and what have you, you know. If we win, we get 40. If we lose, we get 15, I think.
Come on, lads, hurry up. You know what the situation is? We either are the league champions or we're not. Let's up, up, up all the time. Really aggressive. Now, let's get this match won, lads. Let's enjoy the weekend. We know what we've got to do. We've talked about it. Let's do it.
Salford under floodlights come out with perhaps slightly more ceremony. And before the game starts, they have to meet their sponsors for the evening. The representatives of a Spanish tool-making company who have paid £1,700 for the privilege.